In this example, we're asked to classify systems of linear equations from their graphs. So we're given three different graphs. I'm actually going to start with the bottom one here. In these two lines, we can see the graphs below that they actually intersect at one point. They're intersecting here at the origin at 0, 0. Since these two lines cross at exactly one point, the name for this is consistent and independent. So consistent meaning there are solutions, and independent because these lines could move around to some degree and they would still be intersecting at one point. So they do have some independence. The fact that there is one point solution means it's a unique solution. And when that happens here, we're asked to give the coordinates of that solution. Since it's happening exactly at the center of this graph, the coordinates there are 0, 0. Then looking at the second example, these two lines do not appear to be crossing at all. They are parallel to each other. So line 1, line 2, they're parallel to each other. They're not crossing, so there's not going to be a solution. And when this happens, these are called inconsistent. No solutions. These two lines do not cross. Then taking a look at the first example, we have two lines. However, when we look at the graph, it looks like there's only one line. Even though it's labeled L1 and L2, these two lines are actually on top of each other. So that means that every point on one line is also on the other line. And when this happens, there are infinitely many solutions. And since we have solutions, they are consistent, but they are dependent upon each other. So these two lines have to be exactly the same. If one of these lines were to move, the other line would have to move exactly the same way in order to still be consistent and dependent.